Happy Rocky, bro. Happy Rocky. Where's my gift?
So guys, today we thought that I'll share a couple of annoying things about Aman that I totally do not like. And he has none to share about me.
I have 10.
So we'll see.
I have 10.
So I think we want to start first.
Let's start. No, you start.
I think the first most annoying thing about him is that he wakes up really late. So I, when I'm in the house, like, I just keep waiting and then I'm like, okay, let's maybe do a meal together. And I'm scared to knock at his door because he can just complete. Some days he'll be very nice, yes, Didi. And some days he'll really be very annoyed. So he wakes up really late.
He really worries about what you eat.
It's good to worry about yourself, but it gets super irritating
when she tries to force her dietary habits on you.
She is always worried about the other person and how much you're supposed to eat, what you're supposed to eat. If you feel like eating something, you're not supposed to eat that. You're supposed to eat everything.
The second most annoying thing about Aman is that I can't make impromptu plans with him. Like, he has to be told. If I say, chalo, suddenly let's do this. Like, abhi, no way. You know, so I hate it that I can't make impromptu plans.
So the second most annoying thing about you is that...
that he has to think an annoying thing about me.
That you think you're always right. And your right is not right for me.
And you think you know everything. So that's really annoying about
him. I think the third most annoying thing about him is that he has no in between, you know. If he's on a cheat meal, he will eat as much that his stomach will go for a toss.
But I won't eat to a level where I'll be like, oh god, I'm not going to eat the next day.
He has things like that. He won't eat breakfast and then lunch and go on a long intermittent if he's cheated. And I say, have a balance of life to this and that.
You are. She really wants me around when she's in the house. Like, she cannot sit alone for 10-15 minutes.
And she's in Hyderabad. And she just wants me to be a part of every plan of ours. And I don't wake up in the afternoon. That's it's COVID time, guys. What should I do? There's no work.
She gets up at 5:30 in the morning and does what? It's COVID time. She sits all by herself. That's about it.
Self-improvisation. I self-reflect.
Uh-huh. What are you reflecting?
Myself.
Okay.
Into the world.
So yeah. So she wants me to be part of her every plan. Whether it is eating, whether it's sleeping, whether it's watching a show, whether it's I don't know, it's every board games.
But she just wants me around. She can't live without me.
And I know the next thing that I want to say is that he's very short-tempered.
I'm not short-tempered.
Of course you're short-tempered.
You're short-tempered.
I'm not short-tempered.
You're short-tempered.
Look at your face right now, you're not short-tempered.
I'm not short-tempered.
Of course you're short-tempered.
Are you point, I'm not short-tempered. You are short-tempered.
We get into fights sometimes. Even
why are you raising your voice?
We're all grown up. We get into like pillow fights like this. And like we hit each other sometimes. And it's raspy today, you can't hit me.
It's tomorrow.
No, it's today.
Today, okay.
Okay, see, he agrees, so cute. So happy Rakhi, guys, and keep the sibling bond alive always. You know, there could be fights, there could be arguments because no two people are similar ever. And but what really matters is the bond that you share. And as much as this guy is a cartoon, I really, really, really love him.
I love her too. See, she can't live without me.
Yeah.
Because I'm the only thing she has in her life. वैसे आपको पता है आपने सारे बॉयज को हैप्पी राखी बोल दिया.
नो गाइज, इट्स नॉट हैप्पी राखी फॉर ऑल द गाइज, इट्स जस्ट हैप्पी राखी टू ऑल द ब्रदर सिस्टर्स देयर फ्रॉम दिस ब्रदर सिस्टर, बट इट्स नॉट फॉर द गाइज. जस्ट क्लैरिफाई.
एंड नॉट फॉर द गर्ल्स ईदर.